Okay, so you saw us working with the setter in a very small range. Once the setter gets the basic idea of being able to catch the ball in the cone,
things you want to look at. One, the tempo of her feet getting there. Nice, efficient tempo of the feet. She's not her nice and fast. When she catches it, she wants to be which way? She wants to not be toppling towards the net as we are talking about.
Neutral on contact. That's perfect right there. Good job. Go ahead and switch.